contraptions that cleanse the polluted water, making it once again fresh and drinkable. The immortal city, indeed.
Blasphemy! You fancy another flogging, Lukoch?
Merely contemplating is all. Something to tell the ladies back at home.
The immortal city's excrement. How romantic.
More appealing than tales of decapitation.
Pray, what holds such appeal?
Forgive us, sire. Idle chatter. No harm intended.
Do you know why, following Our Lady's teaching, our founders forbade the kind of profane knowledge the vermin here covet? It was because it can so easily infect the essences and minds of the weak-willed. So leave it be.
Indeed, sir. Our apologies, sir.
Keep a watchful eye on the Essence Mancer's hideout. Our scouts, with me!
This all reeks of Essence Mancer's handiwork. Those green bastards are the ones who meddle with ancient relics. Some fancy spell or ritual or whatever.
Let's find us an Essence Mancer then, heathen. If we hurt him enough, he'll dispel our malediction.
That's all you bastards know, isn't it? Violence and suffering.
Thank you.
Give me strength. I've seen that creature before. It was cold, without breath. The empty shell. Its very existence a mockery to my goddess.
Don't we mock your old missus as well, Crusader?
You understand nothing, foolish one. This is but a test of faith.